after drafting it on the board, you have to start with the embossing. Wherever ornaments are required, you emboss that place where you need the relief work. So for that you require a chalk powder and Arabic gum crystals. Arabic gum crystals should be soaked in water for about 2 days. Keep squeezing it with your hand every 3-4 hours. After it dissolves completely, you strain it, and this is the liquid you get. This is Arabic gum liquid. So this, you mix Arabic gum and chalk powder together, sieve it nicely, both you sieve nicely, and then your embossing material paste is ready. So this is the paste what you use for embossing. Before using it, mix it nicely.